Welcome to Operation Golden Apple, soldier. Today we'll be dealing a major blow to the house. The house is setting up new surveillance equipment around the city. Your mission? Destroy it before it comes online. This will require speed and extreme precision.
Hang on. You want me to drift and smash stuff? That's your assignment?
Remember, hit them hard to get the hell out. Good luck, soldier.
Let's go!
Stay on target. You're off to a good start, Mac. Keep at it. Keep it up. You're doing great.
Of course I am. Since I'll open up to reach the clutch. This is what I do to relax.
Now heading westbound, approaching Silver Lake.
job, soldier.
Thanks.
Major blow to the enemy today, Mac. Well fought.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
You proved yourself to Shiflock today. Your fight is our fight. When the time comes, we will have you back.
Glad to hear it.
Stay warm, Mac.
Yeah, you too.
Nice job on that house tech, Mac. I got your cut.
What do you think I am? A dirty capitalist?
Fine if you don't want it.
Whoa. Just kidding.
It's Nassim. We've raced before. I roll with League 73, and you owe me a rematch.
Why not? Be glad to kick your ass a second time, lady.
Sending you the location.
Time to live up to my rep.
To defeat the county's best racers and get into the rush. Chaos and mayhem reigned in Silver Rock as an unidentified driver smashed private surveillance equipment. the weapon of choice? The driver's own car, drifting right through the wreckage of all that expensive electronics. It's a sight to behold, but hey, don't just take my word for it. An anonymous user known as Underground Soldier has uploaded videos of the event, and it's breaking the internet in half.
Unidentified driver? That still counts as online rep, right?
That drift video the curator is raving about, that was you, wasn't it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'd reckon...
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Set up.
Navarro.
Construction yard. I got you.